Hi, this is Joy, your assistive technology professional, and today we're going to talk a little bit about manual wheelchairs. And by the end of this, you should be able to tell the difference between a custom wheelchair and a standard durable medical equipment type of wheelchair. We're also going to talk about some of the benefits of a custom wheelchair. So this right here is a custom wheelchair. Okay, they typically have standard widths. You can order them in, but everything else is kind of off the shelf, so you don't get to do much adjustment. One of the main things is if you look at the side of where the wheel attaches, it goes directly into the frame. There's normally two holes, one for someone who foot propels to keep it a little lower, one a little higher for pushing, but that's it. There's no adjustment forwards, backwards, or anything else. This, on the other hand, is what's called a K5 ultra light wheelchair. And as you can see, first of all, it's really helpful as the wheel is removable. And it's just a push button, but you can see where it goes into the chair is on this axle plate. And that gives us some maneuverability. We can move the wheel forwards and backwards to make sure that people have a really good push so we can look at their biomechanics of how they push. We can also balance their weight, their center of gravity. So we don't want all of their weight on the front casters. And if you've ever been with someone who uses a wheelchair on grass or something like that, and those front casters are kind of digging in, we want to really balance that weight. So important for people to be able to go into a wheelie to avoid hazards. So we can move it forwards and backwards that way. We can also move this plate up and down to help gain access to the wheels. So that also helps look at their biomechanics and their access to actually pushing the chair. So that's the biggest thing, is that adjustable axle plate. There are a couple other things we can look at. These chairs can fold up differently. So this one folds up kind of the standard style, but we can also get one that's called a rigid chair. And these fold down like this, and you're left with this kind of L shape, and then that can go in the car. So people who are independent, this is really easy because they can kind of pull it across themselves from the driver's seat into the back seat or the passenger seat, rather than having it be really tall when it's folded. Another thing that we can look at is the camber. So camber is the angle of the wheels. So when the wheels are angled out, people with maybe shorter arms can get a little bit more access to the rims. It also helps with that lateral stability, especially for our little humans. This is really helpful, especially because that width then doesn't impact their ability to get through doors. If we're in a more kind of normal width size chair, sometimes we don't want to be any wider. Which brings us to another great point, the width of chairs. It's so important that these chairs fit people's widths. We don't want someone who's a little grandma type person maybe sitting in this huge chair and her arms are having to be way out here pushing, because that puts extra strain. So anyone who's using a wheelchair regularly really should be in a custom wheelchair. As you can see, all these look very different. We can have different types of backs. We can have different types of arm support, different types of foot platforms. There's a lot of stuff that we can personalize and customize. So that's a K5. Please comment if you have any questions. I'd be happy to respond, or let me know if you have any other aspects of these chairs you'd like to discuss. Thanks.